Yeah, was this guy ever famous for another song?
Yes.
That's the question today.
He wrote We're gonna Make It After All. and he wrote the Alice theme song.
There's a new girl in town.
Yeah. I wish you were
looking good.
A fresh freckle face in your neighborhood. Yuck. Fresh freckle face?
Really?
She had a hysterectomy. Fucking, where's the fresh freckle face? You have a son, a beat-up old pussy, and you're slinging the hash potatoes. Fuck yourself, you jazzy voice.
Fresh freckled face. Yeah.
You know who has a fresh freckle face? The guy who didn't want...
Isn't this great?
I've got a fresh freckled face
in the neighborhood.
It's tough to see. No, I like the kicking myself for nothing.
Yeah, I know.
It's my favorite sport.
Oh, you want the other version?
Hold yes! On. Stop playing this!
Oops. There you go.
Yeah.
Used to be sad.
Here it goes.
Used to be shy.
Why do we fixate on this?
Funniest thing, this part is I never knew why. Oh, what else do you enjoy doing, Alice? I'm
keeping myself for nothing. Was my favorite sport.
Keeping myself for
I gotta take off and stop enjoying, cause life's too short.
Too short.
To go in town, cause I'm feeling good. Got a song for the neighborhood. Things are great when you stand on your own two feet. And this girl's here to say, with some love and love, life's
I hate when she does the ba 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 ba. Whatever.
So sweet.
Oh, she didn't do it.
Wow. That one, no. That is fucking horrid every time I hear
which
it.
Which you go, ba 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 ba.
Oh. Fresh freckled.
They didn't play that one in that version.
No. That's all right.
No, that's okay.
Oh, the world has decided this sucks at this point.
It's fun, 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 fun.
All right.
Life's too short. There's a new girl in town, and she's 52. She's got an adult son and no career, because she's a high school dropout to get pregnant young.
Facing menopause, there's a new girl.
Not quite Mary Tyler Moore, huh?
No.
Nah.
Oh, God. Her hopes and dreams. You work at a diner. Shut up. Your husband left you. Fucking got some worthless son.
Hopefully some black girl she used to sing with. I hope that's who the husband cheated on her with. That's why she had to get out of town, because she was too embarrassed. Because he was fucking plugging this chick in all the clubs she used to sing at poorly.
That affected voice. Ugh.
A new girl in town.
All right. You don't like what she says. She's looking good.
Looking good.
Rob goes, I heard this bit last week, right?
Yes,
Rob.
Yes.
You'll hear it as many times as we want to do it, Rob.
Exactly.
Fuck yourself.
We focus on things.
That's right.
We can't get off of them.
Stay tuned, shithead. The ropers are coming up.
Dancing with the plungers.
Do you know how many tweets I've gotten when people are thinking of this song? They can't.
They're kick it so out of their angry heads. That they can't get it out of their head.
This ruins people's lives. It's all I want to talk about is the Ropers.
It's such a doofus song. Like, it's just a doofus walking around to this music.
It just It's the beginning of it. That's so funny because you know what's coming.
Yes.
Ah, shit.
Every time.
It's terrible.
Troll.
Gay.
This is going great.
It's so wonderful.
What's next?
Oh, I know people are so annoyed.
So annoyed.
Oh, terrible. All right, little Danny Cooksey looking kid.
Hey.
Evan Coleman.
Whoa, wow.
Holy
shit, that's fucking funny. Horribly funny.
We gotta
believe me.
Stop it.
Someone tweeted me, I hate this sound. It's the sound of an orphan getting molested with a balloon animal. I've been ropered.
Rick Roper. Oh, man, that's horrible. Thank you. Fuck, man. I can't take it.